everyone and welcome to my channel. Today I will just want to show you how many languages do I speak and how did I learn them. So just like a chat where you can know me better. Let's start with Romanian, as I am born in Romania, so of course I do speak this language. Nu știu, poate dori să auziți să auziți cum sună limba română. Eu fac fac videouri în care învăț limba română și limba engleză. Bineînțeles la nivel de începători. Dar nu cred că este nevoie de prea multe explicații aici. Dacă m-am născut în România, bineînțeles că vorbesc limba română. Then I learn English, of course, and I do my videos in English. I do live currently in Manchester, so when I started this YouTube channel, I was and I am still in Manchester. And for some reason, I started to talk and think in English. And I wanted to do it like more English Romanian than Romanian English. So it just came easier for me now. It's not that I forgot my language or something like that. Never ever. I do love my country and Romanian language. It just it came easier for me. I also speak, but more like understand, more understand and speak French and Spanish. I did learn French in school, and I did learn a little bit of Spanish from telenovelas, of course. I will just tell you something in French, in Spanish. Oh, I totally forgot. Oh, my loved English, my loved language, Italian, which I do speak it very well, I say. So we will see. I will just give you like some lines in all of these languages. Mi chiamo Simona e sono stata in Italia tre mesi. Sono stata tre mesi, e sono stata per due estate in Calabria, e poi un'estate sono stata in Celano, c'è un piccolo paese, due ore da macchina da Roma. Là ho fatto il tirocinante per un castello che si chiamava Piccolomini. È stato un bel tempo, però se voglio fare una, non comparazione, però qualche che mi è piaciuto di più, posso dire che c'è stato nel sud, perché c'erano dei bellissimi, come si chiamano? C'erano dei bellissimi, cioè la natura è bellissima là, e poi il mare, d'estate. Comprendo le francese, je peux parler un peu, parce que je l'ai appris à l'école. Je suis en France du fin et c'est un pays merveilleux. J'étais au Paris et au Montpellier, et à cette occasion j'ai salué à tous mes amis en Christ que j'ai rencontré là-bas. So this was my short lines in French. As I said, I do understand it very well, and I can also write it, but it's a little bit hard for me to speak it, like to have a full conversation, a fluid conversation in Spanish and in French and Spanish. Probably if I'll go there like for a summer or two, I could just like easily and speak with people from there. I could easily talk after this. So I'll try to read text, a small text that I wrote in Spanish, because when I do have time to think, I can write it, but if it would be to speak it like right away, it's not that easy for me. So I'll just read it from here. So no hablo español, pero le entiendo. No tengo suficiente vocabulario para poder tener una conversación fluida en español. Nunca he estado en España, pero quiero visitarla. Espero que después de esta pandemia puedo ir. Yeah, so this was all that I wanted to show you. So I learned Spanish also from telenovelas, and I do remember it was one entire summer of RBD. That was when, I don't know, I was 13, 12, something like that. I tried to learn German too, but I gave up. Now I don't have that power of commitment since as I had when I was little, so I don't know. Maybe in future I will learn it, or maybe if I'll just go there. Thank you for watching my videos. I'll try to do from time to time one video like this so you know me better. See you in the next video. Bye!